Okay, and just like that, we are back at Hahn again. We're picking up a load, heading down to Memphis, Tennessee. It's going to be a 3-stop down in Memphis in the morning. We got a 6:30 appointment, 9:30, and an 11:30, I believe it is. Donna's in getting paperwork now. And then after that, we don't know yet. We don't know what our reload's going to be, but it doesn't really matter. What is it? It's about 7:45 now. Sunday night. We took about an hour and washed the truck down at the shop before we left, get it washed up. We ran something over Friday out on the road. Donna couldn't avoid it. Sprayed oil all over our truck. So I don't know what they, I mean, obviously it was oil in the jug that we hit. But anyway, here she comes with the paperwork. So we'll go back and get this one loaded up and get out of here. Back. So we got our first stop unloaded, as you saw. We are now at, where are we at? We're still in Memphis. We're at Office Interiors now in Memphis. It's back there. It's this building, but I guess apparently there's like 3 or 4 different places in here, and we're the one furthest back. We go there and we unload about 1,900 pounds worth of stuff. It's not a whole lot. Looks like it's only about 10, 15 items. And then we come across the street over here. Okay, anyway, I got cut off. Donna was calling me. We're over here. When we're down there, we drive across the street and we come over here to FedEx Warehouse. So, and then that'll be our last stop for this load. And then we'll call into dispatch and see what they have for a reload for us. Okay, so that was our third stop. Donna's in the back sleeping now. I think she's sleeping. Anyway, that was our third stop. We got our reload. It's in Jackson, Tennessee, going to Cedar Rapids, Iowa. We know that much. We just don't know where we're going yet. So we're just waiting for dispatch to get the confirmation on it and get us the information. So we'll see you when we get to Jackson, Tennessee. Okay, we got picked up at ADM.